All right, friendly competition and tasty food, all to help restaurants here in Metro Detroit. The law firm Goodman Acker is inviting the public to vote from a selection of 9 Metro Detroit restaurants right now, and a winner will be selected, and that winner will offer half off meals to customers on June 3rd. We're joined this morning by Jordan Acker, a partner at Goodman Acker, and Stephanie Bird, owner of the Block Restaurant in Detroit, one of the participating restaurants in the contest. Thank you both so much for joining us this morning.
Morning. It's good to see you.
Fantastic to see you guys. Hey, Jordan, tell me a little bit about the contest and why you guys decided to put it on.
So thank you so much for having me, first of all. So every year we want to do something for the community, whether it's we've done helping homeless veterans in the past. We've done helping rebuild a school in Detroit in the past. And this year, in light of coronavirus, we know how much the restaurant industry and the service industry has really been affected by the pandemic. So we wanted to give a chance that we could, as things start to open up and people are vaccinated and get to go back to dining, that we wanted to give people the opportunity to go out to one of their favorite restaurants throughout Metro Detroit and have half their meal on us.
All right, and that is absolutely fantastic. Can't beat that, you know, getting a great meal at a reduced price. Now, how did you guys select the 9 restaurants?
Honestly, the biggest thing is, first of all, we wanted places with really good food. But of course, we wanted locally owned restaurants, entrepreneurs in the community who had really, you know, thrown their heart and soul into their restaurants. So we picked, you know, not just enthusiastic owners, but also people who really were part of our community. We didn't want any chain restaurants at the end of the day.
Absolutely. And one of the restaurants is The Block in Detroit. And Stephanie, that's your restaurant. First of all, tell us a little bit about The Block. What kind of food you guys have? What kind of atmosphere you guys have there at The Block?
Absolutely. We're located right in Midtown Detroit, 3919 Woodward Avenue, the heart of Midtown. We have American comfort food. We have our signature Woodward wings and our salmon burger. We have a little something for everyone. We have great food. We have great drinks, the best happy hour in town. We just launched our Saturday brunch series. So we're the place to be. And
all
we
right.
want you to vote for us.
It sounds like it. So why did you want to be a part of this contest?
Well, it's an opportunity for us to generate business, but also to give back to our guests. Mm-hmm. And they're the ones that have kept us going over the last year. So it's really exciting for us to participate and to really give back to our guests who have been fantastic supporters for the last year or so.
Now, one of the impetus for the contest was to support restaurants during this time. How has it been for you guys at The Block?
It's been a rocky road. Thankfully, we've had fantastic guests who have come and helped us out over the last year, but it has been a rocky road. So we're excited to be back. We're excited to open our patio up soon. We're just excited to be here and participate in that. Things
right.
are turning around.
And Jordan, what will the winning restaurant receive?
So on June 3rd, when the contest is complete, and again, you can go to goodmanacker.com/goodfood right now to still vote. There's been over 1,500 voters, but it is a really, really close contest. They'll receive half off their bill. Goodman Acker will front the other half of the bill for the winning restaurant on that day when the competition's done, June 3rd.
So that is fantastic. We get great food at a discounted price. The restaurant is made whole so they can hopefully welcome in some new customers, get some new people that are coming in through the door. It sounds like a fantastic opportunity. And I'm familiar with some of the restaurants there. They are all fantastic restaurants. So again, the winners, the public who can go eat some good food at a discount. Stephanie, Jordan, thank you so much for joining us this morning. Again, you can check it out. The contest is at goodmanacker.com/goodfood. And best of luck to you both.
Thank you so much.
You're quite welcome.